OMG, I can't believe that one of us are gonna be eliminated. Well, not me, because my team has immunity. Wait, what? I mean, our team is enough elimination. Yeah, I hope it isn't me. I mean, why would it even be me? Yeah, everyone likes you, and everyone likes me as well. We're like great people. Everyone loves us. Wait, loves us? Well, shouldn't we get to the elimination? Yeah, we should go now. Hey, I have a question. Yeah? But what happened if you lost your arms? It'd probably be fine. Really? Yeah, it's not like I'm gonna lose them or anything. They're gonna be on me forever. Why would they be gone? 'Cause that's weird. Why would they like disappear? Yeah, that is kind of a weird question. Anyways, let's just go to the elimination. Okay.
Battle for Paradise Island. Enjoy the show.
Okay, guys, welcome to the elimination. And we don't have that much budget, so you guys are just gonna sit here. Really? No, like, place for it? No. What about, like, the prizes? We don't give prizes for the show. What do you mean? Every show has prizes. No, I won't give prizes. You guys are too spoiled. I'm not spoiled. Now stop asking for prizes. I'm not asking for prizes. They are. Nah, it's totally like ISO. I agree. Shut up. Anyways, I lost the voting sheet. Really? So you don't know who got the votes? Nope. So instead, I'm just gonna call your name, and if I call your name, then you're safe. We also got the other team over here. Go, Matcher, and Leaf as well. I hope I'm safe. Well, no, I'm not a Flanation. So let me call your name. Gonna go by color order, and if I don't call your name, that means there's something wrong with you, and you might be eliminated. Target, Matcher, Burger. Hey, you skipped me. Yeah, I'll talk to you later. Fiber Junior, warning sign. Hey, you missed us. Yes, problem with you. Problem with me? Problem with me? Yeah, there's a problem with you. You as well. No, he just forgot my name. Leafer, Bubbly Jr., and Bubbly. So you guys are left now. Stapley, Twinkle, Moon, Mr. Dollar, Snowflake, and ISO. Stapley, you're boring and no one likes you. Twinkle, you're selfish. Moon, you're selfish as well. Mr. Dollar, people don't like you for some reason. ISO, you're scaredy cat. Snowflake, you're boring. So now I'm gonna reveal the votes. Well, not actual. I'm just gonna call your name. Mr. Dollar. Twinkle. ISO. And Moon. So now it's down to Stapley and Snowflake. Which one will be eliminated? It's. Snowflake is eliminated. Stapley is safe. So the voters voted for you to be eliminated. Huh? Wait, what about the proof? Huh? What about the votes? How many votes did I get? I lost the voting sheet, but I know who was eliminated. You. Well, whatever. I can just fly away. Bye bye. Not so fast. What's this invisible rope stuff? I trapped you so you can't move. Anyways, I'm gonna launch you. Launch me? Where? Where? Where's she going? The Chamber of Dummies. Oh, that's what this place is called? Yeah. I thought it meant Call of Duty. No, why would it ever be called that? Because you call it CLD. Yeah, you're right, but whatever. It's still Chamber of Dummies. I'd find an acronym for it? Yeah, an acronym for it. Wow, you have a lot of spelling problems. Whatever, Soapy. Anyways, let's get to the next contest. Due to budget cuts, your buckets will be invisible, so they will not appear to the viewers. Okay, guys, so today's contest is water balancing. You're gonna balance a water bucket on your head. What is it? Did you literally not hear the announcement that the little speaker thing did? This thing? Not my speaker. Yeah, it wasn't me. I never said that. The narrator person. Isn't that you? No, I'm the host. Yeah, who's that person talking? Do they exist? Where's that voice coming from? Oh, it's just the person that speaks over us. Talking about little things that make up too much space for the video. Oh, anyways, let's just get to the next contest. 3, 2, 1, go! Why is it like pointy at the top? It means your bucket will fall. No, my bucket! Aww. Let me figure out. No, I'm too thin. Same. What's going on? Huh? I have a spiky tip. Pensy, Matra, Penny Pen Jr. and Penna are all out. Oh my god, so many people at once. Hey, no, my bucket! I slide off the top of my head. I hate that. And mine's pointy too. Ah, no! I hate this challenge. Yeah, everyone hates it a lot. I don't know why. I have a round surface. Me too. Me too. Me too. Wait, how are you even bouncing your head? I don't know. Bubbly Jr. and Bubbly popped. Magic 8, Golf Ball, and Tiny Ball lost those. And Soda Target. And question mark as well. Bye bye, question mark. Woo, this is so close. Hey, wait a minute. Wait, water drop. She can just have the water go into her to make her bigger, and she can just stand still. That's cheating. No, it's not. Because she's a character, not an object. Wait, are we all objects? Whatever. Good, my head is a square. Me too. Mine kind of. Same. Oh no, I have a tip to edge. Oh no! Oh! Mine is straight too. Okay, so 6 people on this team and 7 people on this team. Oh no, they have more people. Oh no, I'm too scared. What if it falls on me? Fibro ran away. Fibro Jr. did as well. They were scared of water. Yeah, of course they are. Because the fire, they're scared of water. Because they could, like, die. Yeah, I know that. You need to clarify it for me. I already know. Sorry, yeah, I just want to make sure. 5 of you? 6 of you. Yeah, your team really needs to catch up. Cool. Wait, it's cool. Of course it's not cool. Oh no, I just noticed I have a round head. No. My fries are really hard to like balance on. No, my bucket. No. Oh no, my fries are all soggy now. I hate it. Aisha, you want me to win for your team? I guess. Okay, I'll make a bucket drop for you. There we go. And Sophie just disqualified herself. Or himself. Sophie, why did you do that? I want Aisha to win. Thank you, I guess. So now it's even now. 4 and 4. No, it's 4 and it's 4 and an infinity. What do you mean 4 and infinity? It's 4. No, water drop. She doesn't count. She's cheating. No, she's not. She's just standing there, not doing anything. Yeah, that's the thing. She's just standing there. Whatever. It's not my problem. Come on, I can balance it. Come on. Oh god. Someone help me. I'm getting soggy. Let me help you. Wait, I can't help you. Because if I move my head, it's gonna be a slope and it's gonna fall down. Okay. That's sad, but okay. Wait. Oh no! I hate this game. My head is a square, so I can keep it on. If I want Isaac to win, I should do something to watch. It's a slope. Psh. Wait, minus 2! Psh. Ah, blah, blah, blah. 2 and 2. Square people, straight square people heads, and nothing. Let's see which team will win. Obviously, their team will win. I'm scared. Where'd I go? How did I get over here? I'm gonna go all the way back. There we go, that's better. Let's just see what happens. Slope. Oh no, it fell. Oh. Only one drop remains. Oh. Oh, let me get out of here. Bye bye, Panda Pen Jr. Bye. Okay, let's see. What should I do to make ISO win? It's gonna be really hard to balance. Okay, I'm 20% as well. So only ISO and Water Drop, they're the final two. Oh, we'll win. Okay. I gotta make sure ISO wins so Soapy doesn't get mad. Because if Soapy sees that ISO loses, then she'll be sad. I'm scared. And since the water is part of Water Drop, because she made the bucket fall on her, technically the water fell because she got knocked over, and the water is part of the water bucket, so she technically lost. So ISO wins.
Wait, I actually won?
Yep, because Water Drop fell for some reason.
Yay!
I'm not going to give you anything as a reward, because I don't give rewards here.
Aw, that's sad.
But you do get a sticker.
Okay, at least that's good.
Cool. But, we don't have it due to budget cuts, so you have to wait next episode.
Aw.
Anyways, let's get to the voting screen. Vote for anyone from the MRG Spikies to be eliminated. I'm only saying this so the video is normal and it doesn't sound like there's no voting. Which in reality, there's no voting, so you don't need to vote for any of these people. Because you're not supposed to. Because the video is like a year old. Or the old video, the old episode 2 was a year old. No, wait. Is it? No, wait. I forgot, but whatever. This video was an old video that got deleted, which is why I'm actually making these old episodes to begin with, if you didn't know that already. I have no idea why you didn't. We're done now. So now we got episode 1A, 1B, which is supposed to be episode 1. I don't know why it was split into two parts, and episode 2. Wet Floor, that was the name of the episode. If you've seen the title. It's on the top. It's there. Just look at it. The title, Wet Floor. Okay, bye bye now.
Yay! ISO won the challenge. I'm so happy. Happy sounds. Happiness noises. Wonder why we lost. Water Drop is a really good contestant for this challenge. Yeah, we wouldn't have lost. I wonder what made him knock over. Wait, I was looking really closely and I saw Stapler Jr. near Water Drop.
Wait, you did?
Yeah, I think Stapler Jr. did it, so we can still be happy.
Maybe you're right, but we can't be so sure. We have to go investigate him. Yeah, let's go do that. Hey, Stapler Jr. Hi.
Oh, hello.
I want to talk to you about something.
Yeah?
So, remember the challenge?
Yep.
We think you made us lose it.
What? What do you mean? I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did. I saw you knock over a Water Drop to make ISO happy and made a self-elimination.
Well, I didn't want somebody to be sad.
Well, now we lost the challenge. Remember, in this object show, or in any object show, remember, any slight act of rudeness, the viewers will find out and they will eliminate you.
Wait, you think I have a chance of being eliminated?
Yeah, you did make our team lose. And you were mean to Water Drop by making them knock over.
She doesn't do anything.
Yeah, that's what we thought. Yeah, Water Drop doesn't really do anything, but we're not exactly mean to her. We don't staple her and make her fall over.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, if you didn't mean to, why did you do it?
Because I didn't want somebody to be sad.
You're not supposed to care about other people. You're supposed to care about yourself. Unless you're in an alliance. Then you should care. Yeah, you should not care about people who you shouldn't be caring for. You should only watch out for yourself. Because remember, rudeness equals elimination.
Okay, I'll go think about it.
Yeah, you better go think about it.
Yeah, because we're totally nice people, right?
Yep, totally nice.